This is only the beginning. I'm here to break the game.
What is up and welcome back, it's Scovos bringing you another Apex Legends video today, and in today's video I will be showing you how to get the Mirage Lucky Charmer limited time Twitch Prime skin in Apex Legends. So right before we jump into these juicy details, I do want to apologize and inform everyone that I did break and dislocate my elbow, and it turns out I actually shattered some of the bone, leaving bone fragments and shards in the joint and socket, so it's leaving some complications and may lead to surgery. So with that out of the way, let's go ahead and unlock this Mirage skin for you. So the first thing you're going to want to do is head to twitch.amazon.com/tp/loot. So from this page, before we go any further, make sure you sign in to your Twitch Prime account, and if you're already signed in, that's awesome. Also, step 2 is going to be making sure that your Apex Legends account from your system of choice is also linked to your Twitch Prime. You can only redeem these skins one time on one system, so it has to be the right one the first try or you'll miss out. Pause the video, get this done, and then click play when you're ready to move on. So now that you've completed those steps, all we're going to do is return to twitch.amazon.com/tp/loot, the first screen we went to, and then we're going to go ahead and click on the Apex Legends in-game loot and more. If you have not redeemed the Revenant skin, you'll see the Revenant skin here as well until that expires. So for me, right now, all I have is the Mirage skin, so you can go ahead and click on that, and then boom, you have it, it is now redeemed, and it is that easy and that simple. Now, if this is the first skin you've redeemed through Twitch Prime, it may take up to 24 hours for you to get the skin on the system of your choice. It did for me, so don't panic if it doesn't show up right away. Just give it a little bit of time and it should appear. So I hope you enjoy your new Twitch Prime skin, and that is going to wrap up the video. So if you enjoyed this video and want to see more content like it, clicking that subscribe button goes a long way and helps me out more than you may realize. If you liked this video in particular, click the thumbs up. If you did not like it, click the thumbs down. But whether you did click or didn't click anything that I mentioned, I hope you have a good evening, afternoon, morning, night, or whatever it is, wherever you are. But thank you for stopping by, and I hope to see you in one of my next videos.